The traffic advisory plan released today indicates that starting midnight 3rd June, all roads leading to the Uganda Martyrs Catholic Basilica, the Anglican Martyrs site and Mamre International Prayer Center will be closed to motorists, especially the passenger service vehicles. Rogers Nsereko, the Kampala Metropolitan Traffic Commander, says they have issued stickers for the different categories of people driving to Namgongo.
As expressly specified by the organizers, VVIPs and VIPs with vehicles to the Protestant Church will access the venue through Bweyo Gerere, Buto, Chobe Road, and park at the Protestant Church Farm. Train pilgrims to the Basilica with vehicles bearing blue stickers. This is the blue sticker I'm talking about. Will be dropped off at Chaliwa Jala Trading Center and vehicles will park at Vienna College School. Medical service vehicles will bear green stickers. These are the stickers. And these should be clearly displayed for ease of identification.
Pedestrians have been advised to use the specified routes to ease their movement to and from Namgongo. This time round, pilgrims from the leading diocese of Jinja have been allocated special parking areas, as Nsereko explains.
Also, specify about this brown sticker, cream and brown. This one. This is specifically for priests and religious leaders from Jinja diocese. And they are going to park at Uganda Martyrs Senior Secondary School, Namgongo, volleyball pitch. So if you are not from this diocese of Jinja, please don't attempt to park at Uganda Martyrs Senior Secondary School.
Nsereko also reveals that on that day, a number of roads leading to the three sites will be restricted to motorists to ease movements for the pedestrians.
We regulated access in the following areas. Nalia Roundabout, Chireka Trading Center, Bweyo Gerere Trading Center, Seta Trading Center, Agenda 2000, Namgongo Buto Chobe Road, Namgongo Semambo Road, and Chaliwa Jala Trading Center. Motor vehicles and motorcycles without appropriate stickers will not be allowed beyond the cutoff points. There will be no parking for the general public both at the Basilica and at the Protestant Church. Taxi stages at Chaliwa Jala Trading Center, Sonde Road, Namgongo Road, Nalia will be prohibited for the period this traffic management plan takes effect. Any taxi found at the stage will be impounded and the driver will be penalized.
Meanwhile, pilgrims have been prohibited from carrying heavy bags, sharp items, explosives, among other items that may endanger other pilgrims. The Joint Security Forces continue with their operations at Namgongo to ensure a smooth flow of the Martyrs' Day celebrations. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.